Investigators are looking into an email that claims an ex-classmate confessed to killing a teenager found rolled up in a gym mat. Kendrick Johnson's death in 2013 in Valdosta, Georgia, was ruled an accident, but his family has believed otherwise. CNN has learned that somebody sent an email to investigators claiming to have heard from someone else that a former classmate has confessed. Police say they spoke to two of the people named in that email and that they denied being involved.